bitch. Damn it.
Money pouring out.
But I felt a lump. I know cancer when I feel it.
Where is she? What is she up to? Never calling, never saying a word.
Stress. It is everyone's inferno. Bedeviling our minds. Igniting our nights. Upending our equilibrium. But it hasn't always been so. Once, its purpose was to save us.
If you're a normal mammal, what stress is about is 3 minutes of screaming terror on the savannah, after which it's either over with you or over with.
But everything changed. What once helped us survive has now become the scourge of our lives.
And I just burst into tears and wept and wept.
Today, scientific discoveries in the field.
Got him.
And in the lab, prove that stress is not a state of mind, but something measurable and dangerous.
This is not an abstract concept. It's not something that maybe someday you should do something about. You need to attend to it today.
In some of the most unexpected places, scientists are revealing just how lethal stress can be.
Chronic stress could do something as unsubtle and grotesque as kill some of your brain cells.
The impact of stress can be found deep within us, shrinking our brains, adding fat to our bellies, even unraveling our chromosomes.
This is real. This is not just somebody whining.
Stress, savior, tyrant, plague. It's Portrait Revealed. We'll be right back.